It is the study of what?
Anyone? Ben.
Chemicals.
Chemicals. No.
Chemistry is, well, technically, chemistry is the study of matter. But I prefer to see it as the study of change. Now, just think about this. Electrons, they change their energy levels. Molecules change their bonds. Elements, they combine and change into compounds. Well, that's all of life, right? I mean, it's the constant, it's the cycle, it's solution, dissolution, just over and over and over. It is growth, then decay, then transformation,